I am Ronny Turiaf. I am a professional basketball player. When I entered the NBA, I thought that the most challenging thing was going to be stopping some of the world's greatest basketball players. I was wrong. My biggest challenge was overcoming my heart surgery. After being drafted by the Los Angeles Lakers, I had a routine physical and discovered that I had a heart condition. It could have cost me my life. I had been playing ball since I was 15 and never thought about my heart. Have you thought about yours? If you are a student, athlete or not, listen to your heart, because sudden cardiac arrest is the number one cause of death of student athletes. Here are the things to look out for: fainting or seizure during exercise, unexplained shortness of breath, unusually rapid heart rate, extreme fatigue, dizziness. If you feel any of those things, you could have a heart condition. You should talk to your parents and coach, and go see your doctor. And if there is ever a heart screening in your neighborhood, go. It is the best way to make sure that your heart is in good shape. Getting my heart checked saved my life. It could save your life too. And after all, you are going to need a strong heart